Consider the following C function, int fun, parameter int n. The function is int I j, for I equal to 1, I less than or equal to n, I plus plus. For j equal to 1, j less than n, j plus equal to I. Printf percentage d, percentage d, I j. The complexity of fun in terms of theta notation is, and we have been given 4 options. So we need to find out the time complexity of running this function with some n. Now let us see how to calculate that. So if you look at the function, I changes from 1 up to n in increments of 1. That is, initially I is 1, then I becomes 2, then I becomes 3, till I becomes n. That is the first for loop. So I will change from 1, 2, 3, etc. up to n. These are the values I will take. Now for each value of I, let us see what j will take. Now the loop for j is j equal to 1, j less than n, j plus equal to I. So j will start from 1 and j will grow till n in increments of I. Meaning, if I is 1, initially j will be 1, then j will become 2, then j will become 3, etc. up to j becomes n. Meaning, there will be n times the loop will run. So j will run n times. When I is 2, let us see what happens. J will be 1, then j plus I was 2, so j will become j plus 2 equal to 3, then j will become j plus 2 equal to 5, up to j becomes n. So j increases in 2s up to n, which meaning that j can have n by 2 values, n by 2 different values here. So j will take n by 2 different values here. Now if I is 3, again j will start from 1, j will increment by 3, again j will increment by 3 up to n, meaning j will take n by 3 different values. Similarly, up to I becomes n, then j will take n by n different values. So for each I have written how many times j will run, the loop j will run. And each time in that loop for j, there will be one printf statement. Now this printf statement will take only theta one time. So let us see how many times the entire printf statement will run. So when I is equal to 1, the loop for j will run n times, meaning n printf statement will be executed. So we'll add n for that. Similarly, when I is 2, the loop will run n by 2 times, meaning n by 2 times the printf statement will run. So n plus n by 2 plus, when I is 3, it will be n by 3, etc. When I is n, the loop will run n by n times, that is one time. So this is the number of times the printf statement will run, and that is the complexity also. So n plus n by 2 plus n by 3 up to n by n is the total complexity. This we can rewrite as n into 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 up to 1 by n. Now 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 up to 1 by n, there is no exact formula for this, but this will be roughly log n, meaning that the total complexity of our function will be theta of n log n. This is the answer, that is option C.